In the previous video, we have already discussed the problem number 1, 2 and 3. Now let us discuss the next problem. It is saying, if we have AB plus AB plus C plus B dot B plus C, then it is equal to B plus AC. Okay, so we have to prove this thing. As you can see from the question, it is this question is very easy. So let us first of all take it. This is the left hand side and this is the right hand side. Let us take the left hand side first, LHS. Left hand side is saying we have AB plus A dot B plus C plus B dot B plus C. Now in this case, you can take open these brackets, so this can also be written as AB plus AB plus AC plus B dot B plus B dot C. Now instead of writing it two times, you can write it once, so it is AB plus AC plus B plus BC, right? Now if you have B plus BC, between these two you can take B as common, or you can just directly apply the absorption law, but let me just do it in a simpler way. So it is AB plus AC plus B 1 plus C, and this is equal to 1, so it can be written as AB plus AC plus B. Now between this and this you can apply absorption law, so it can also be written as B 1 plus A plus AC, and this is equal to 1, so it is B plus AC, which is equal to the right hand side, hence proved. Okay, so you know this is one of the easiest question in this case. Now let us take the next question here. Now we have done these four questions, now let us take the next question. It says we have to prove if we have A B complement C plus BD plus A complement B complement, it is equal to B complement C plus A complement B complement. Okay, so this is the left hand side and this is the right hand side. So let us take the left hand side and let us try to make it equal to the right hand side. Okay, so here we have AB complement C plus BD plus A complement B complement. You can open the brackets here, so it can also be written like this: AB complement C plus AB complement BD plus A complement B complement. Now in this case this is 0, so this expression becomes 0, so it can also be written like this: AB complement C plus A complement B complement. Now here we have A and here we have A complement, so we will distribute A over this, but how we will distribute, we have to take B as common. So here we can also take it like this, take B as B complement as common, so this is AC plus B, AC plus A complement. Further you can distribute A complement over this, so this can be written as B complement A plus A complement dot A complement plus C, which is equal to B complement, this is equal to 1, so it is A complement plus C, which is equal to A complement B complement plus B complement C, and this is equal to the right hand side, RHS, right? So hence proved. So we have done E also. So these questions are very simple, you can check it. So I'm just doing these questions for your practice, so I want to provide as much practice as possible, but let us do the next question here. Okay, so the next question is saying we have this one, which is A plus A complement dot AB plus ABC complement, which is equal to AB, right? So take the left hand side. Here we have A plus A complement, AB plus ABC complement, right? So this is equal to 1, we already know. And between these two, we can take AB as common. So it can also be written like this, 1 dot take AB as common, 1 plus C complement, and this is equal to 1, right? So this can be written as 1 dot AB dot 1, which is equal to AB itself, which is equal to right hand side. So it is one of the easiest one. Okay, so we have done this one also. Let us try the next one. It says we have AB complement plus AC complement, BC plus BC complement dot ABC is equal to 0. We have to prove that this is equal to 0, right? So in this case, how can do? Okay, first of all, let us do one thing. Let us take this expression and let us try to open it. So here we have AB complement plus AC complement. Take B as common, so it is C plus C complement dot ABC, not 0. Now in this complete expression, this is equal to 1. This is equal to 1. So it can also be written like this, AB complement plus AC complement dot B dot ABC is equal to 0. Now, if you open these brackets, then what will you get? So it is AB complement dot, you can write B only once, so ABC plus AC complement dot ABC. And here, because we got B complement dot B and here we got C complement dot C, that is why this expression is 0. So it can also be written as AC dot 0 plus it can also be written as AB dot 0, which is equal to 0 itself, which is equal to the right hand side. So hence this one is also proved. Okay, so we have proved the G option also. Now let us take the H. Option number H or question number H. So question number H is saying we have A B plus C dot AB plus AC whole complement is equal to AB. Okay, take the left hand side LHS. So it is AB plus AC dot AB plus AC whole complement. Okay, now you can apply De Morgan's law over this. You can apply De Morgan's law here. It is very easy here. Let us do it. So we have AB plus AC dot AB complement dot AC complement. If you open these brackets, then this is equal to AB plus AC dot AB complement dot AC whole complement. But because we got AC and AC complement, then this makes it 0. So it can also be written like this, AB plus AB complement dot 0, and which makes it 0. So it is AB, which is equal to the right hand side. Okay, so this one is also very easy. Let us take the next one. It says we have A plus BC whole complement dot AB complement plus ABC whole complement. It should be equal to A complement BC. Now in this case, you can apply De Morgan's law here. First of all, apply De Morgan's law here and apply De Morgan's law here. So this can be written as A plus B complement plus C complement whole complement dot, this is AB complement plus this is A complement plus B complement plus C complement, which is equal to A plus B complement C complement whole complement. dot, this is take B complement as common. So it is A plus 1 plus A complement plus C complement, which can be written as A plus B complement C complement whole complement dot A complement plus B complement plus C complement, right? So now again you can apply De Morgan's law here. So it can also be written like this: A complement dot B complement complement dot C complement complement dot A complement plus B complement plus C complement, which is further A complement BC dot A complement plus B complement plus C complement. Now open the bracket, so it is A complement BC dot A complement plus A complement BC dot B complement plus A complement BC dot C complement. Now because here we got B and B complement and here we got C and C complement, because of these two, these expressions became zero. So it is A complement BC, which is equal to the right hand side, right? So hence this is also proof. This one is also very easy. Let us take the next question here. Next question says we have A plus B complement C dot A plus B complement C whole complement. It should be equal to A. We have to prove it, right? So let us take the left hand side. It says A plus B complement C, A plus B complement C whole complement. So it can be written as A plus B complement C, A plus, apply De Morgan's law here, so it is B complement complement plus C complement, which is equal to A plus B complement C, A plus B plus C complement. Now open the bracket, so it is A plus A B complement C plus B complement dot B dot C plus B complement dot C complement. This is zero and this is also zero. So it is A plus A B complement C, take A as common. So it is 1 plus B complement C, which is equal to A itself, which is equal to the right hand side. So hence this is also proved. Okay. Now we are with the last question. So last question says we have ABC whole complement dot A plus B plus C whole complement. It should be equal to A complement B complement C complement. Okay. So let us take the left hand side. It is ABC whole complement dot A plus B plus C whole complement. Apply De Morgan's law in here and here also. So if you apply De Morgan's law here, so it is A complement plus B complement plus C complement dot, if you apply De Morgan's law here, so this can be written as A complement dot B complement dot C complement. Open the brackets again, so you will get A complement dot A complement B complement C complement plus B complement dot A complement B complement C complement plus C complement dot A complement B complement C complement. So it can be written as A complement B complement C complement plus A complement B complement C complement plus A complement B complement C complement, which is equal to A B C, all these three complements, and which is equal to the right hand side, right? So hence this one is also proved. So you can see these questions are very easy questions. We have just taken this question, we have taken these questions for practice. So if you can solve this question, then it is well and good. If you cannot solve this question, then you can refer to these videos. And see, it is not necessary that you watch all these videos. So you can skip some part whenever you feel like, just by saying that, so if you know that you can solve these questions, then you can skip this part, there's no issues. Okay. Let us move on to the next sections, which is functions. What is functionally complete sets and what are the different functional properties of those sets. Okay. Thank you.